Choose your opponent.
I'll hunt Ivanthi in the arena.
For those of you about to risk your lives, the crowd salutes you!
It ends here!
Choose your opponent.
Vasilis will have devoured his last opponent.
Thank you. Congratulations, Mystios. You've lived up to what Maeon and I saw in you. You're destined for greatness.
Thank you.
I'm done, Mystios. I'm leaving. A life outside the arena gates is no longer for me. I need to move on.
Where will you go from here? What will you do?
I need to live life the best way I know how.
Will you see your daughter?
My little Anea? Yes. I think I'll see her.
I hope we meet again, Skoura. Why do you want to leave the arena now?
It's because of you, Mystios. I finally watched you in the arena.
How long has it been since you've watched the fight?
A long time. But I'm glad I went back in. You've stirred feelings in me I thought to be long dead.
I understand, friend.
Friend? Not old man?
Not old man. Friend.
Oh, before I leave, I've set up one last fight for you. The best arena fighter the Greek world has to offer. It won't be easy. But then again, nothing in the arena ever is. Are you interested?
I'll do it.
I have some arrangements to make.
Gross.
You want to fight someone in the arena?
Τον τύπο έστησε, έχει νικώσει τον τύπο. team.
You want to fight?
I'll face this mystery opponent in the arena.
Skura said even the gods will cheer for this one.
Look at this, Mystios. Feel it. Everything I've been collapses down into this moment. The war, my time in the arena, my daughter Anea, and you. You, Mystios.
Why are you doing this?
I found a way. Thanks to you, I found a way to live again.
What about Anea? Think of her, Skura.
I've been thinking of her every day since she was born, and now more than ever.
You need to rethink this. You don't know what you're doing.
I know exactly what I'm doing. You're going to have to fight me, Mystios. I won't hesitate killing you if you let me.
No, I won't fight you, friend. I refuse.
Then you choose death, Mystios.
Not bad for an old man. Not bad at all.
I thought so, too.
What about Anea? Your daughter?
Anea's gone. She's been dead for 9 years.
So when you said you'd see her again...
I was scared that when I finally saw her again, she'd see what I'd become. A useless old man. Showed me there was still a way I could go to her proudly.
As hero of the arena.
Do you think she'd be proud?
She'd be proud. I would be.
I'll tell her of a new hero of the arena. A warrior of true honor. Thank you, friend.
Peaceful, isn't it?
It's what we all hope to earn one day.
Peace and respect.
How do we truly earn those? Peace and respect.
Once we're gone, our deeds must speak for themselves. They've defined us and our legacy. It's how we're remembered that matters most. How will you remember, Skura?
I'll remember him as he truly was. A hero of the arena. And a friend.
The crowds never rest, Mistyos. Would you like to go back to the arena with me?
Let's go.
Όπισθεν του πολιτηρίου ευρύσει την μάνδραν μετά τη ύλη. Ενταφή ευρύσει περιτίνην και ύλην εκ Θεσσαλίας και Μακεδονία. Ισπερολίγη ή την εσκάπηλη έχουν συνάδειαν. Αλλά όμως ήλθε εσύ στον τέλειον τόπον. Ναι, η ύλη Ελλάδη τη Κρήτη προσκόπα αξιολόγων νεών. Έντα επιτιμήματο εξαιρέτου. Σκοπή οικοδομή νοικίαν. Μην αφήσει καιρόν.
Want to fight?
For those of you about to risk your lives, the crowd salutes you!
It ends here! Gross.
You want to fight someone in the arena?
You want the best! I said, do you want the best? Do you want the best? Well, here they are!
It ends here!
You want the best! I said, do you want the best?
Yeah.
gross.
You want to fight some?
For those of you about to risk your lives, the crowd salutes you!
I'm putting you down!
You.
For those of you about to risk your lives,
I'm putting you down.
Someone save me!
Gross.
You want to fight? You want to fight?
I'm leaving.
Fine by me.
Thank you. Onward!
King of Beasts. I see you've brought me gifts.
That should be all the pelts.
Yes. But your trial is not yet over.
What do you mean?
You have proven yourself a mighty hunter in the eyes of Artemis, but there is one creature you have yet to defeat. This animal is no simple prey. Meet me and my sisters on the cliff overlooking our village for your final test.
When?
When you are ready.
Sandra, join us!
They'll be on high alert here. I'm here. Now, are you going to tell me what's going on?
Sisters, as decreed by our lore, as set down by Artemis herself, the time of my trial has arrived. To that end, I present Cassandra!
Hi, Hades, what's going on here?
It's all right. You have nothing to fear.
Enough with the mysteries. I want the truth.
Every generation, Artemis sends her messengers into the wild. These creatures are a sign to her daughters that a challenger walks the world. One worthy to lead.
Lead? What are you talking about?
Defeat me in mortal combat, and take up the mantle of leader of the daughters of Artemis. Refuse? And you shall be nothing to us, as you were before.
Leader?
Yes. Kill me and the daughters of Artemis will be your allies. The gods have brought us together for this moment. Whatever your choice, there is no turning back.
No, it's not my place to lead your people.
You coward. Then go, and do not look back on us. Your path is not ours. Yeah, you better stay over there. Just aim that thing away from me. Turn away and run, Mistios. Cassandra, join us!
Should I be honored or concerned?
To be safe, I'd go with a little of both.
Enough with the mysteries. Who am I to deny the will of the gods?
Artemis! My fate is in your hands. Ah!
Please, take care of my sisters. Whatever our differences, I have to know they're safe. I'll lead them well.
May Artemis guide your sight.
Thank you. Thank you. Έβιν τα εσκαμμένα. Έκρουσα τον κόμμα.
They won't let that pass. They'll come after me in force.
Thank you.
This is it. Move! Let's hope Heracles killed all of the Stymphalian birds.
Could hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
I've traveled to the Acrocorinth. From there, I could see all of Corinthia.
Ah, I can only wonder at what the worshippers of Aphrodite do to pay her tribute.
The Aterae keep the spirit of Aphrodite alive, usually well into the night.
Exactly as your goddess deserves. When I was younger, I'd lie awake dreaming of what it would be like to go worship, of course.
Now that's out of the way, you owe me a tale. You said the king killer Darius was hired to kill you too.
He was. By my brother.
Your brother? None of this is making any sense, old man.
I trust you, so I will tell you. My brother and I are the last living sons of King Xerxes.
Impossible! That would make you a king.
I was. My name was Artaxerxes. I guided Persia through a time of peace. But my brother wanted the throne and plotted my death. Now, I hide here, exiled, living the life of a simple beggar. I will tell you more, but first...
Yes, yes. A tale for a tale. I returned to Mount Taiedos.
Returned? Tell me, did you meet the mountain god who devours Spartan children?
The mountain is just a mountain, like any other. What makes Taietos a place of suffering is the people there.
That is true of all the world's worst places.
When I was a child...
I could tell from the moment I met you that you carried the burden of suffering. Let it stay in the past.
Now you tell me, King Artaxerxes. How can I believe your story? You don't exactly look like royalty.
Well, that's the point. I am hiding.
Show me proof.
I could. You see, I knew a man named Themistocles?
The Athenian general. I heard stories about him being ostracized from Athens.
All the petty politics. He came to Persia, to me, looking for refuge. I was king, but only a boy. He spent his days learning Persian and telling me stories of his home. Places like the Acrocorinth, Mount Taygetus.
The places you wished you could see.
I loved the tales and loved Themistocles like a father. He was kinder to me than Xerxes ever was. Tell me one last tale, and I'll tell you why he hid his treasure.
If you'd like to hear about the bird, I could describe it to you.
Nothing would make me happier.
It's a majestic statue, built from the blades of fallen soldiers. It's so high above Stymphalos and the golden fields below. Up there, I could forget there was a war.
So it is as it was told to me. The bird commemorates Heracles' fight against chaos, built on a place of calm. Hopefully, one draws out the best in the other.
So, I've been to the five places Themistocles told you about in his tales.
For that, my soul will be eternally grateful. As for my tale, Themistocles died peacefully in Persia, as one of us. I promise him I'd see the places he told me about. His stories will live on in me. And now you.
And what of your story?
I let the people believe Darius succeeded in killing me, so I could escape.
Artaxerxes, there's something else you should know.
Yes?
My grandfather was Leonidas of Sparta.
That means...
Your father, King Xerxes, killed my grandfather.
Then you are bound by blood to avenge him.
Artaxerxes, false king! This Mythios led me right to you. Time to finish what I started.
Cassandra, please.
Stand behind me.
Who are you?
Artaxerxes, are you hurt?
Despite being bound by honor to avenge Leonidas, you saved me. Thank you.
I had no choice. That man wanted you dead. Must have been another one of your executioners.
It was. If he doesn't return to Persia, my brother will send another, then another. It's time this old man accepts his fate.
You're a brave man, Artaxerxes.
A trait I learned from Themistocles. Now, as for you, I owe you payment.
Well, I did save your life, and I went on an adventure for you, Your Highness.
You did? Though much of what you said is not how I remember Themistocles telling it.
Things change.
Ah, we approve of that, aren't we? Now, for Themistocles' treasure. Find the tomb in Salamis, where he made his triumphant stand against my father's navy. That's where your reward awaits.
Themistocles' treasure is in Salamis. I wonder what it could be. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
You're going down!
is. Off we go now. Hello. I should be extra careful in this area. I picked up your message on the board. What's happening? Oh, good, it's you. The gods must have heard my prayers.
Here I am. God's blessing and all.
I heard of your kindness towards Hippocrates and how you helped him with his errands. I have something I could use your help with too, Eagle Bearer.
And what would that be?
Religious fanatics have been stealing valuables from my temple in protest of my work with Hippocrates. These thieves need to be dealt with before the situation gets worse.
Let me guess. You want me to kill them all?
No bandit should be left standing.
The gods are smiling on you. I've already done it.
The gods thank you, and so do I. Take this.
All in a day's work.